were designated by the MOH, Government of India, as a DCHC, which is a second level COVID hospital, where those people having a severity who had been requiring even a respirator can be treated. So it had been a responsibility which was given to us, which we took it with much pride, and we had been able to manage many patients successfully with no casualty. So there were more than 1500 cases, positive cases, and who were treated all over, including DCHC. We personally in this DCHC have treated more than 826 patients, and everything had been 100% successful. Since the disease has declined and the COVID vaccine had come in, and they were in a plan to inoculate our troops, we had taken a meeting with our own personnel, and I feel very proud to say that all of them were happy, and the response, what you are seeing, overwhelming. From that one can estimate the morale of our troops. They are in high morale, and everyone is ready to take this vaccine. And I myself thought that why shouldn't I take, be the first person to be inoculated from this hospital, so that that will carry a good message for my troops also, that since the leader is taking, so there is no need to worry about it. And thereafter also people had come, they have congratulated me, and they said, "Sir, we too are going to take